The technique of the week for the coming week is Nikyo. Again, we're going back to the beginning of time and do the basic techniques on the test. We do a catatori Nikyo. Okay? So Crystal stepped in and grabbed my lapel. I'm in a normal stance. Some people want to be in a homie stance. I figure this is the way I stand when I'm standing on the street. Should I be standing on the street? So if somebody attacks me, I'm going to be in this position. Okay, so I'm pinning her hand to my chest so she can't let go. She's going to want to very badly quite soon. And I'm punching her in the nose with the other hand, or at least waving in her face. Then I cut on her arm and step back with the side that she's grabbed to drag her off balance. Cut it all the way into my belt. Reach up and grab her hand here, okay? Thumb inside thumb, fingers around the meaty part. I twist my shoulders to turn her hand over and step around to her side. One, two, bowing in, keep pressure on her. Then I'll draw up the back foot, move this hand from over the forearm to under the back of the arm, step out and drop my knee in her armpit as I take the arm to the mat. Put the hand blade in the shoulder joint as if I'm cutting the wing off the turkey. Just got done doing that. Stretch the arm up to keep her elbow locked. Raise it up. Okay. This hand opened up here. Her wrist is in the middle of my palm like a baseball in a mitt. As I come around her head with my knee, I'm going to swivel on the back of her wrist so that I don't lose control of it. Bring the knee down. Cinch your elbow into my lap and sit slowly. I'm facing at a diagonal to her. Then slowly I twist toward her head. She taps out. Reverse the direction to get back up and get away. Okay. One more time. From the other side. Boom. Boom. Come around. Boom. 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 Catatori Nikyo.